So this is me, 2:30, realizing I literally have 10 minutes to pick up my kids. So I have to leave in 10 minutes, so I just need to look like a human being. So there's only one thing you can do when you're meant to wash your hair but you don't have time, is a ponytail. You will see, guys, I am not someone who can give you hair tips and hair tutorials and stuff like that. But I'm gonna do my best to look like a human being. So ponytail is done, and then I just clip up in the back of my hair, because my hair is short in the back, I'm gonna front. So that's all I can do with it, and I am ready to rock the day. So and then I'm gonna mix my hair. I'm gonna just put some primer, because I want my primer to be the last one from the other side. Otherwise there's no point messing around, so that's why I'm gonna So while I'm waiting for the primer to set on my face, I'm just gonna do my brow super quickly, and I am using the brow liner. I love this liner because it's literally skill free. Like, you don't have to know how to do your brows, you can use this pencil and it gives you gorgeous natural looking brows. And my favorite part is that they are smart and waterproof. Once they dry, so even though it's raining outside, I know that my brow is gonna stay in place all day. Yes, it's taken a little while to do my brows because that literally frames your face, so I fluff around a little bit more with my brows. So I'm just gonna put some music on for you guys, because this video is not gonna be speed up, so I show you it real time that in 10 minutes you can get ready. Okay, I'm just gonna use the Touch Mineral Foundation. I love this foundation. It's literally 3 drops on my face, and it just gives you a beautiful flawless coverage. I hate heavy coverage. This is super lightweight on your skin, but look at that. Goodbye spot, goodbye redness, goodbye everything. It's just gonna look super lush. So I can highly, highly recommend this foundation, because it just makes you look good and makes you feel good. Will look at us all the time. Just with your hand in my hand in a pocket full of soap. Another thing I love about the foundation is, though it goes on you as a liquid, once it sets with a powdery finish, so you don't get the dewy look, which I do like sometimes, but this way you can skip putting powder over it, as I don't like a heavy coverage, as I said before. So it keeps the feeling of a foundation super light. Show me how to fight. Okay, so I love the bronzer because I just use a bronzer literally every day. It just gives a beautiful warm sign dimension back to your face. Make sure you blend it out nicely. When I started to do makeup, my husband asked why was my face dirty, and I just said, oh no, it's just my bronzer. So just make sure you blend it out nicely. Okay, so bronzer's done. I think I'm looking for my luminizer. So I'm gonna call it luminizer because it gives a glow. When I go highlighters, which highlights your face. So this is a luminizer. It's a stick luminizer. And the reason why I love this, it's one, because it's super easy to use, and two, because it looks gorgeous. But it's cream, but again, just like the foundation, it sets with a powdery finish. So you don't get that greasy glow. You just get that beautiful glow. And you can super easily just blend it out with your finger. Probably this is the only product I use my finger with. But it's, look at that, it's just so bloody gorgeous. Okay, so what you can't go wrong with for any kind of look is a liquid eyeliner. Whether you do a wing at the end or not, it's just classy, it's just beautiful. You know, if you don't know what to do, just add a little liquid eyeliner under your on your eyelid, so your lashes are gonna look fuller and your eyes just gonna look so much more pretty. I'm gonna do a new tutorial about how to do a winged eyeliner, but basically the trick is you just keep practicing and practicing and practicing until it looks like how you want it to look like. Like, I still don't get it right 9 out of 10, so I just keep practicing, and then I'm just like, oh well, just leave it like that and it's gonna work. Like, you will see that actually the right side of my eyes, the eyeliner is a little bit thicker than on the left side. Oh yeah, woman, you just poke yourself in the eye. Yep, I do things like that. So you see, anyone can do makeup. Like, so yeah, just keep practicing with the liquid eyeliner, and you know, one day it's just gonna click. But that's the trick for it. There is no secret, you know, for liquid eyeliner apart from just keep practicing and practicing. Okay, so obviously mascara is the next step. Just like with a bronzer, I can't live. Mascara is another product that is a must have. And I am using Moustrak Epic Mascara. This is a waterproof one because it's raining outside. And I want my lashes to last all day. But look at that, it's just fantastic. It gives you volume. It curls your lashes and obviously makes them super long as well. So I just love it. And it takes me forever. I don't know why I'm fluffing around with my mascara all the time. Like, it takes probably half a time to put on mascara for normal people than it does for me. But I'm just doing like that. And I can't wait to get you home. Just to let you know you are. I'm still doing it. Probably you wish this was the part of the video which I speeded up a little bit. Okay, so let's finish the video and this look just with a matching lipstick to my nails. This lipstick is called Pretentious from the Opulence range and it's just stunning. It has a beautiful shimmer, sparkly shimmer to it. And you know, this is a lipstick that you can wear every day or when you just really want to glam up, and it just glides on your lips. It's super creamy, super soft, and very long lasting on your lips as well. So that's it, like under 10 minutes, probably 8-9 minutes, you can totally look like a human being from a zombie. Hope I give you a few tips and you like this look. If you do, make sure you subscribe because I'm gonna have more coming up soon. See you later.